Do you think one radon test is enough to keep your home safe? Let's talk about that and compare radon testing methods today. You have heard that radon is a dangerous gas, it's invisible, and it's second leading cause to lung cancer, according to EPA and World Health Organization. So, if you live in a high radon area, you probably tested your home once and called it done, right? Well, hold that thought. Today I will dig into two main radon testing methods, passive and active, showing you why continuous monitoring is the key to understand the full picture. This right here is a passive radon test. It's easy to use, it's inexpensive, however, it doesn't tell you the full story. It measures radon over a few days or months, depending on the type you bought, and then you send it off to a lab. Passive detectors like this one records radon exposure over time, but they don't give you any feedback while it's happening. It can't show you when radon peaks during your everyday life, and there are no live readings and no alerts. With passive exposimeters, you can't know if your radon level suddenly spiked last night while your windows were closed and the HVAC system was running. Let's look at an example. You could run a passive test during the spring. Your windows are open and the HVAC system is turned off. You send your exposimeter to the lab and the results come back safe. You relax. But what happens when the winter comes and you seal up your home? Radon silently builds up, but you don't have any idea about it. It's like taking one photo, but maybe you are more interested in a whole movie. Here I have Aranet Radon Plus Sensor as an example for active sensor. It gives you real-time readings right here on the screen and offers continuous monitoring. Comparing to passive sensors, active sensors are usually more expensive, but they also come with a more versatile functionality. That means no labs, no mailing, and no waiting is necessary. You get your results in real time and they are right here on the screen. With this sensor, you can check hourly averages, daily trends, and long-term patterns over weeks and months. But why does it matter? Let's say your radon levels are fine today, but what happens next week when there is a storm? Or you seal up your windows for the winter. Without continuous data, you just can't know. Radon is not a constant. It fluctuates with weather, pressure, and humidity, and even how often you open your windows and doors. And only a continuous monitoring gives you a full picture. So, to conclude, passive versus active. Passive tests still have their place. They are budget-friendly, can be used for one-time checks or legal requirements. However, active monitoring gives you more insights. Aranet Radon Plus Sensor has a display and built-in alarm system, both audio and visual. It gives fast, real-time measurements as well as long-time averages. Also, you can pair this sensor with free Aranet Home app for trend lines, longer data history, and data export. If you want to explore more, click the link in the description to check out Aranet Radon Plus Sensor. And make sure to subscribe for more radon lessons coming soon. Now you know.